Good morning, this is Erin Murphy with EM Health and Fitness, and today I'm excited to bring you an extreme ab challenge. So the challenge is this. We're gonna run through about three stages of a move for our abs, and I want you to try to get through all of these stages. They're gonna get progressively more challenging, all right? So we're just gonna get started. I'll walk you through some modifications as we go, just in case this gets a little bit too challenging, but I bet you can do it. All right, you don't need anything but yourself and maybe a mat if you've got a hard floor. And we're just gonna lay down nice and flat on our mat, all right? So here's where we are gonna start. Both legs out straight, and then I want you to bend your left foot and put it on the floor. Hands behind your head and curl up. You're gonna keep your shoulder blades off the mat throughout this whole set, okay? You're just gonna take your left elbow to your right knee. So bend it in, straighten it out. Bend and straighten, just like that. So this is the easiest stage of this ab sequence that we're going to do. You can always come back here if the move gets too challenging, all right? So instead of laying flat back on your mat, if you notice my shoulder blades are staying up and it's just kind of a little twist, right? Make sure you breathe through this. Breathe. Exhale as your elbow comes to your knee. We're gonna do 10. Here we go. 10 and 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Now you're gonna straighten that leg and it comes in straight. Okay? So elbow to knee. Hamstrings are sore from earlier today. It's like stretching out my hamstrings too. So you're just gonna twist, touch your elbow to your knee, and exhale when your elbow hits that knee. You wanna make sure you breathe through this. Keep those shoulder blades as high off the ground as you can. Nice little twist. Now I wanna add a challenge here. You're gonna keep going, but your bent knee, the foot that's on the floor, you're gonna straighten it out and just rest it on the ground. Ready? Here we go. Straighten it out, rest it on the ground. Exhale. Whoo. A little bit more challenging. We'll move that knee in again in a second. Don't stop, you can do it. If this gets too challenging, then you bend that knee in and come back here, right? Try to keep that straight leg. We're gonna do 15. Keep your shoulder blades up off the floor. Try not to yank on your neck. Here we go. 15, 14, and 13. Now, I want you to rest at the end of this. 11. So I'm gonna have you hold your straight leg up against your elbow while we transition to the final challenge. And I don't know where we are without counting. So we're gonna do 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. Make sure you breathe. 4, 3, 2. Last one, hold it, right? Bring that straight leg, knee on the floor, and then you're gonna pick that leg up and hold it at 90 degrees. This leg is gonna do the same thing. Just bring it down, touch your elbow to your knee. Down and up. So you're just gonna hold your left leg suspended at 90 degrees. Your right leg keeps doing the same thing it's been doing. Straight leg, bring your elbow to your knee. Now I want you to keep going here if you can. If this is too challenging, you simply put your left foot back down, right? And keep your legs straight. If that's too challenging, you take it down a notch and bend and straighten. But all the while, keep those shoulder blades off the floor. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the advanced move. If you're still there, awesome, right? So, straight leg, left leg. leg off the ground at a 90-degree angle. And we're going to try to get 15 in, and then we're going to make our way back down. Ready? 15. 14. 13. And 12. Don't let this heel drop down next to your butt like this. Okay? Keep it up at 90 degrees. Woo, keep those shoulder blades up. Touch your elbow to your knee. You can do 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Keep going. You're just going to put that left foot down. Keep going with that straight leg. We're working our way back down. Now, if that first, if that last move, you can still do more, you can pick this leg up again and hold it at 90 degrees for this final set of 15. Here we go. Challenge yourself. 13 more, but we're gonna work our way back down. 11, 10, and 9, 8, 7, 6. Keep those shoulder blades up. Even when you open up, they should be off the ground. 3, 2. Now your knee comes in and out. See how we did that? We went from least challenging all the way up to most challenging, and then worked our way back down. Again, if you want to stay up there at that toughest level and finish off there, do it. We've got 15 more, and then you're done. Here we go. 15, 13, and 12, 11, 10, 9, we're there, keep going, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, up, rest that head down, give me a nice big full body stretch, and here's what you're going to do. You're going to rewind the video, do it again on the other leg, and you can repeat this video as many times as you want to get a killer ab burn. But the other thing you can do is if you don't want to work your way back down, you stay at that top level for the last two sets. You always have the option. I know some of you are getting super strong, so push yourself, and I'll try to keep pushing you.